I'm aspiring choreographer and creative director, and met these lovely ladies quite a while back when we were touring together. Yeah. So we'll be doing a little dance session, my lovely ladies.
We're gonna try.
Get them in that groove. Wondering what? Oh yeah, I can't sing. So. Just dance. So yeah. Asked where I was and then I ran out of bars. For your loving, I was inclined. Now we on a decline, but it wasn't like this at the start. Wondering where you would go. Wondering. Is we're gonna step on your left leg. I'll have to check my left leg.
Step
right.
One is
twerk. Twerk. And then we're gonna go. You're gonna step. Ball change. Forward. At the same time, you wanna rock back forward. Forward back. At the same time as you're stepping. So if we go back a bit, we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Forward back. So that's your first step. Okay, second step, you want to use your hip, you want to go and down. And then you're on the spot again. If they had a mic on stage, you'll be going down. For your loving, I was inclined. Now we on a decline, but it wasn't like this at the start. Wondering where you go. Wondering. So you're just done. 1, 2, 3, 4, we go back, this way. So we go up this way, go push. From here, we're gonna go 5, 6, just two rolls. This is body roll. And you're gonna go, change. So you go step across, step, and then other side, across, step. That's what it is. You're gonna go roll, just twerk, just jump out.
Where you go?
Boom. Just do the two of them.
Deep down, we always believed in ourselves.
Do you know what I mean? It's a good bloody game.
Yeah, we give it all we could.
Do you know
what I mean?
And I feel like we did well.
Best side
won.
Yeah.
Maybe have to dance.
So you know, like Sierra, Beyonce, like all of them people. I think like I'm better. Do you know what I mean? I'm